Only about 15% of time, money, and manpower is spent on espionage and such. The other 85% is a slow process, which we call either ideological subversion or active measures, meaning psychological warfare. What it basically means is to change the perception of reality of every American to such an extent that despite the abundance of information, no one is able to come to sensible conclusions in the interests of defending themselves, their families, their community, and their country.